it doesn't matter how good the security of our organization might be. The working assumption is not if, but when we will be compromised. An open port, hijack credentials, clicking the wrong URL is all that is needed for the bad guys to infiltrate into our organization. Once the breach has happened, it may be an imminent attack, or it may take weeks, even months, until the attack is finally weaponized. During this time, the adversary will work to gain more knowledge and control in our environment. It will learn about our IT environment to identify its weaknesses. It will go unnoticed and will move laterally, avoiding our security controls in pursuit of its ultimate goal. This is our window to detect and respond. Mitigate the harm first and fully remediate the attack. It is in this very moment. At this moment, all the pressure is on the security team. They need to investigate hundreds of alerts and discern between the signal and the noise to find the needle in the haystack. It's such a manual and laborious job that even the most brilliant analyst team has its own limitations. And growing these teams at a scale is just not practical. Now, let's think about a world where you can actually multiply and scale the security talent, and unparalleled brain power working and sharing in sync across the internet. Thousands of eyes on the glass looking after your assets. Think about an environment in which you leverage all that brain power for decision making so you can exponentially increase the efficacy and efficiency of your security.